I think technology is crucial in elementary school because technology is all around us.
It can help save lives, discover other planets. We're even using technology for this video.
Technology is incredibly important for all of our students here at Milton Hershey School.
And on an iPad, you can like take pictures. I've learned math, I've learned spelling.
T-E-C-H-N-O-L-O-G-Y. Technology.
Kids are using technology here in this building to create experiences that can solidify the learning experience. And it's helping our students solve problems that we didn't even know exist.
I've taken apart a robot and restructured it at home.
The power of technology is limitless. And I think if we're able to take that limitless potential and put it in the hands of our students, then they and their ideas become limitless.
Elementary students coding and learning valuable skills on how to solve problems and design things to solve real life problems using 3D printers and using all sorts of different technology to do that.
In science, we're learning our units about technology, RAM programmers, the motherboard.
Technology is enhancing the learning experience and customizing learning so that we can build upon students' strengths and address their weaknesses. It's leveling the playing field and helping all students of all different abilities to be able to learn in effective ways in the ways that work best for them.